Good evening. A New South Wales police officer has been stood down from duty almost 1 week after he tasered 95-year-old dementia patient Claire Nowlett. The expedition organiser of a Mount Everest climb says the small, tight-knit team is struggling with the death of Australian man Jason Kennison. And thousands of Australians have descended on Sydney to welcome Indian Prime Minister Narendra Modi. It's his first trip down under in almost a decade.